Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to convert your decimal number into two places in Java. So let's get started. So first let me have a decimal number. It can be of double or float type. It's going to be your choice. Let me have it as a double. So let double d be my decimal number and let me have it as 123.4567. Okay, and in the next line let me have my rounded off number. So let double rn be my rounded off number equal to, and here I will be like writing an equation that basically does the job for us, and I will do this with the help of round function present in math class. So it's going to be capital M math dot, you will be having this round function, it's going to be round, and inside that we need to pass our variable, which is d in my case, asterisk 100.0, and just come outside of this math dot round, put a slash, it's going to be 100.0 again. All right, so now let me explain you how this code basically works. So before that, let me just give an introduction about round function for those who don't know. So let's suppose say that you have a number as 2.4, and if you just put this number inside round function, it will basically convert that decimal number to its nearest whole number. So in case if we round off 2.4 with the help of round function, it will become 2, because 2 is the nearest whole number, not 3, okay, for 2.4. And in case if it was 2.5 and greater, like 2.6 and 2.7, so if it's 2.5 and greater, it will be converted to 3, because that's the closest whole number for this particular number. So this is what round function basically does, just converts a decimal number to its nearest whole number. At first, what will happen here is that we are multiplying our decimal number with 100. So it's going to be 123.4567 asterisk 100, all right? So this will be equal to 123.4567. Just two decimal places will go towards the right side because we are multiplying by 100. So after this, we will be performing the round function for this number. This number will be coming over here, all right? So what will happen is that this number will become 123.4 and 6, all right, because it will just take this is 5.67, all right, this 123.45.67 will be getting converted to 12346, because this is greater than 5, this is 6, okay, so it's getting converted to the nearest whole number. All right, I hope this made sense. And next thing, after this we are just dividing it by 100. So what will happen here is that it will be 123.46. So now you can see basically we are getting our decimal number converted to two places. It was 4567, now it is 46. So it's just constrained to two digits. So this is how this equation works. So now let us just check it whether it's working well. Let me just now print this rn variable. So it's system.out.println. Okay, all right. I'm saving it now. We have a So it's Java C to compile. So here you can see I'm getting 123.46, which is the perfect one. And in case if you want to convert to three decimal places, that can also be done easily. Instead of 100, you're just going to put 1000. 1000 and 1000 over here as well. So let me just now save it. So this needs to be getting converted to 123.457. All right, so this is what rounding off to three decimal places. All right, so let me just now save it, and if I just compile it and run it again, yeah, so I'm getting this number over here. So by this way, you can basically round off to how many decimal places you want. So this method will work, and I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other programming videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, 3D animation using Blender, and SQL queries. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.